We have breaking news tonight. The Spartanburg County Sheriff's Office is asking for help searching for a missing woman who has dementia. Deputies say they are searching for 69-year-old Betty Martin Lynch.
She was last seen this morning but did not return home on College Point Lane after leaving for a doctor's appointment at Spartanburg Medical Center. Deputies say she is driving a 2016 Kia Soul with South Carolina tag UEK717. Anyone with any information is asked to call 911 or the Sheriff's Office.